Torino, towing a Torino. I gotta get Chris's car again. People freak out when they see it. It's got about a $30,000 running gear in it. His HRB. Hey, how you doing?
Where is he? Where is he?
He's hiding.
He's taking a nap.
Don't get any cleaner than that. Another diesel. It's Father John. Here's the boys. I gotta get Rusty's for sale sign. Gorgeous. Got the Sunliner roof in it.
gorgeous.
This is what Paul Emack had. His first drag car, he had a New England Dragway. Looked identical to this, 327. I met this gentleman and his wife today, very nice people. Vermont. He watches my videos. I gotta get the Mustang too.
Thanks. He's over at
This is his wife's Mustang. Very nice. Nice.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, it is. Sale. Yeah, car's gorgeous. That's nice. That's a different effect of the side panel. I like that. Street riders. light on that. This a LaSalle? Chop. Reminds me of the Buick. The chop on it. Oh, the red ones from Maine. This is Chevy Row.
This is a main other main plate.
That blue flake in that black. That's wild.
Yeah, well, he bought his own vehicle.
Yeah, old thing.
Boy, this is different.
This is neat. I like the copper lines with the fit, the ball valves. Caddy taillights in the back. The flea market area. Flea market's getting bigger every year. Oh, swap meet. Just gotta stop calling it a flea market. Swap meet.
That one's lighter. That goes in the box.
What's that, buddy?
What is that?
He says, I know it's nothing.
What happened to him?
No price on it. $30,000 original miles.
$15,000 at best offer.
No motor or trans.
This is for sale, I didn't even know it.
Well, just want to get the number.
Buy it.
It's nice.
I love this chop top caddy. That is wild. Yeah, this is the 37 that Riley was talking about. California plate on it. Wathor from Roma Linda, California. Quite a ways from home. Got fresh paint. Beautiful. I'm not getting your way. I like that Studebaker truck.
Oh,
I haven't seen this in quite a while. Engines in the back. Today. Brutally hot. Hard to believe, northern Vermont. Of Maine. Canadian cars. Boy, I'll tell you right now, the Canadians build the nicest cars. I've said it before, I think it's the long winters. But they build some fine machinery. Gentleman from Canada named George Millette gave me this engraved plaque. I was really, for once I was speechless. I thought it was very thoughtful of him. I want to thank him publicly. And this is how we get waking up Sunday morning.
at Burlington. Fire alarm going off in our hotel.
I didn't get this one yesterday.
This thing's gorgeous. Gorgeous.
This is a good old Maine boy right here.
I didn't realize until yesterday afternoon. Beautiful car. Big block.
This is the coupe version of Dave Riley's.
From Maine.
Looks like it, yeah. Yeah. One of those strips.
Get an action shot of you.
This is the winner's circle. They're just starting to come in.
The Vermont parade pick.
Vermont CVB pick.
They had awards.
Smile.
Bobby Gallen got a pick. This thing's nice.
It deserves it. Division director pick.
Not enough cars, huh?
Rep safety pick.
This thing drew a lot of attention this weekend. This sets a wagon. Rep safety pick. Rep safety. Rep safety. Rep safety.
I don't see too many of these Pontiac wagons around.
Big block Chevy.
Rep safety. There's a main one. Rep safety.
Rep safety. Another rep safety.
Weed eater award.
I'm kind of partial to this one. seeing as I have one.
Here's the bow tie pick. It's the outstanding use of color.
It is gorgeous.
It's an original Coddington Smoothster. It's got Coddington wheels on it.
Yeah. Outstanding use of color.
Pros pick.
He gets an award just about every year. It is radical. Sounds as good as it looks too. In the making.
Yeah, that's I think the most favorite part of the car. That's I drove this car, so.
Money in.
Geez, this is a shock. He was a grade 8 finalist at Detroit. One of the top ones, a street rodder, and good guy's top 12.
Supposed to use that word, but
there's a lineup for you.
What do you think?
Street scene pick.
Safety award.
Pros pick. Event director pick. There's a rep safety pick. I love those
valve covers in the 409s.
Safety.
Boy, is that nice. Must have a Hemi in it because it's got a bulge in the side.
Canadian country. You got the Wings Award.
That is gorgeous. I love that little car. Maverick.
Valley Expo pick.
It is flawless. This is four-door freeway.
Keeps the glare of the shiny cars off the side.
I had to come back and get this again. No wonder it was one of the grade 8. The Detroit Autorama.
It even smells good.
There's a picture of the frame. Jeez. They don't get much nicer than this.
Thank you very much.
Whoops, sorry.
Hey, Spikey, what do you think of that car, huh? You don't care about cars, do you, huh? This is a rep safety.
Rep safety. I don't think I got these yet.
Ford and the Ford, all right.
He's from Bridgeton, Maine.
I knew the bubbles on the side were for a reason.
That looks like a Ford camera. Overhead cam.
Here's the 29 and below winner. Here's the field director's pick.
It's got Rod Baron on the plates.
ISCA pick.
ISCA.
Here's a long distance award winner.
45. Florida.
ISCA pick. He was at Tampa too. He goes to all of them.
I've seen his car everywhere.
He's got Rod Baron on the plates, but he's from Milan, New Hampshire. He won White Wall Way.
It's a Canadian car. It's gorgeous.